What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Bearded Q-Tip, and we are back in Omno, just basking in this beautiful sunlight. Last time we left off, we are on chapter 4, I think. This is the Lake Ober. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and hop back in this. Hopefully, I can keep this at 30 minutes or under. But that's kind of something that happens when you find something that you actually find interesting. Let's go ahead and start collecting some light. And we are on our first recording of the day. The open portal radiates with brilliant light, like snow sparkling in the sun. The destination beyond the gate was uncertain, but we trust the staff bearers to show us the way. I wonder where everybody went to. It ain't a Q-Tip video unless I fall on my face. Who are you? Oh, they like this, they like the board too. Got these deer over here too. Why can I see my mouse? There we go. Stalk. Hopefully I'm saying this correct, because I'm about to butcher this up. Stalics. After shedding full-grown antlers, they grow new ones. Each set is more magnificent than the last. Oh, that's dope. Cypunins. Hopefully I'm saying that right too. But playful and curious. Excellent swimmers, but sliding on snow seems to be their true calling, as we already saw. I thought you were a baby. Appreciate their tone. Can we just admire how beautiful this game is, though? So let's go meditate real quick. Just bask in it. Oh, there goes some of those jellyfish. Don't have to forgive me. I got the attention span of a flea sometimes. Found one of my first orbs. And I fall to my death. Hopefully everybody here so far has been having a really good day. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do with all this. Oh, it made me a platform. Alright, so that's all the way in the middle. Oh, hopping on that saved my life. Oh, see my second one. What in the fuck? Oh. That's a big one. That's a big boy. What are you? I'm gonna try to go over all these here in a little bit. Right now, I'm just taking all this in. Jump, you fool. Thank you. No idea what I need to do to get to that. I see another recording up there. Ah, and that's where you gotta turn these in. I'm gonna visit these real quick. I probably gotta do something with them too. With the head dents in. Ooh. Almost killed myself. Well, not killed myself, but I turned myself to a pancake. Wish they were bouncy. Don't want to do that. Now, okay, I think I gotta get up there. Did not see that that was a hole. So I gotta go all the way back around. I like games like this, especially after working all week, something that's relatively easy to do, but still kind of thought consuming. So it doesn't take up too much, you know, to kind of play this. On their quest to uncover the secrets of the light, the staff bearers focus their knowledge and power on a single point. They created a portal to a new world, a gate of light. But why'd they leave me behind, though? Or am I just trying to get there because I wasn't known or something like that? There's a lot of thought that goes into this. Go and retry this. Right in time. Now on to you. Puts me at 84. Ooh, did that dash right in time. Trying to look around and see if I'm missing anything. Back on my face. I just find it to be kind of cool, though. They just sit over there and follow me. Oh, is that one that I missed? My curiosity is an insatiable. Yeah. Fuck that up. Let's throw that in reverse. My curiosity is as insatiable as the wind. In floating cities built of light, we felt we had achieved the pinnacle of our culture. But the staff bearers paved the way to a new world, a better world. I really want to see what this new world is. That everything, 89%. Saying I still got one more orb over towards that way. So, just gonna see what that's about. I really just bust my ass on the ice. I know what that's... tell me that that's the head, so. And if that's the head. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I think I'm getting it now. All right, now that we got that figured out and ready to go. Try to get this last one that's over here. Why does that have an arrow pointing that way? Oh, okay. So these have different symbols that I need to get a hold of. So where's that other symbol at? Oh, okay. So I need to use that. I'm gonna be here for a minute. Yeah, I ain't about to just sit there and deal with that. I ain't got to. I'm over here just being stupid when I could just guess the last one. Yep, now that's 100%. Let's get on up here and get on up out. I wish I could pet you. All right, let's get on up out of here. This is a bright ass load screen. Had to get quiet for a minute. I just kind of like the music of this game. It's relaxing, but it's upbeat enough to kind of still keep you interested in like wanting to actually see what all is going on. Don't be dead. Okay, he just stuck it out. Let yourself be led. Let yourself be guided. Trust the light. Is this light about to be like bad or something? Ooh, new power. Oh, we can teleport. That was kind of dope. I would hate to have to fall off something like this. Let me know where I'm at. No. Made it through. The hell are you? Ooh, that was almost bad. Checking everywhere that I can. Cavolta Canyon. Hey, they following me. Ah, found a tape. The sand carried with the wind polished the rocks. So simple, so honest. Just like the light itself. I have to follow my people through the gate. But the splendor of our world slows my steps. So we have some people with some regret for following the light. Trying to get all the light I can, so that way I get one of those columns I gotta fill. and already had that taken care of. Just going to bask in this. In this beauty, in this wonder. Just look at him go. Like, I'm out of here. Gonna fill this up. Got another tape here. We have to leave all of it behind. All the beauty, all the creatures, all of the connections we forged, even the evidence of my pilgrimage. We let go and leave this world. Something bigger awaits us. I cannot read today. It's Jeebus. Let's look at him go. He just running. That was about the only way I was gonna get over here. Made it. All right, does a little backflip for me now. Here. There's something down there I gotta do to get up there. Hopefully. I remember these guys. Don't remember their name, but. Just looking around real quick. Oh, he getting it. Giant cactus man getting it. Oh, he stopped. That was three of those. there's a tape over there I need to get. We got more to do on the other side. How do I get up over there is the question. How am I supposed to? Okay. Why ain't you grabbing onto it? All right, so if I actually do grab onto that on the first try of it, it saved me a lot of time and effort. Or I could have just looked fucking behind me and could have saw this. Fall off the edge. Guess I think there's nothing up there that's important. You know what? I take that. Now, how am I supposed to get up here? Hmm. There we go. Nope. I think there's one up there somewhere. I'm just not seeing it. Like a teleporter. The howling wind seems to bemoan my leaving, but with every step I get closer to the prophesied land, closer to a life in the light free of my burdens. I wonder what this dude was trying to escape. Here. This must like a Jedi to get out of jail free card. You gotta see one up there. I just can't reach it. Maybe that's why I need to get all the way up there. Somehow. Or maybe if I come back this. And activate the other one.
Wee!
Yeah. I got an idea. Nope. Ah. I know I was missing something. I knew I was missing something. Was the last one? Yes, it was. Shoot it right there. Get the cross. You know what? I keep forgetting that I can't dash when I got light. Where do I need to put that other light? Review. One more time. Yet again. And that should be plenty. I think I just gotta touch you. Yeah. Think I'm about to travel on top of this thing? I didn't know if it wanted me to jump off on it or if it wanted me to press E on it. But I was not about to fall to my death after 100%ing that. Yo, whatever the hell that was thing was big. Go ahead and ride off here into the sunset. Appreciate the ride. An achievement for riding the fourth legendary. The gate. Unkuturd Desert. Hopefully I'm saying that right, but we are going to explore this here on the next episode of Omno. So if you guys enjoyed yourself and just chilling out here with me for this, please make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Ring that notification bell so you know when I upload, but it's going to be on every Sunday for the time being. But if I do have any schedule changes, y'all be the first to know through the notifications. But until the next time, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.